Hello, trainers. So the title of the video is revealing an example of a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish. Revealing an example of a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish. Recently, I have recorded a video that we titled "What is a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish?" Sometimes we record videos like this, relating that all right, George, I understand that, I know that, but when it comes to how to use that knowledge, okay, to make excellent decision, a lot of traders are not yet ready. So by watching that video that we titled "What is a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish," one may think that George is very simple, is very clear, and we all know it. In this tutorial, I want to reveal to you an example of a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish. Here it is. See the arrow, this is one here. It's a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish. Why do you care about that? That's a very good question. Anytime, my friend, you see a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish, well, is telling us that, okay, the market sentiment is becoming bullish. There is a change of a market, a sentiment. That's what it means. So what we'll go to among, we will prioritize bullish trading strategies after we have seen a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish. So after that candlestick bar right there, one should not be too excited to sell. Is telling us that the market sentiment is becoming bullish, all right? One should prioritize bullish trading strategy. You see, after that candlestick bar, this one here, this one, it's a bearish. Why is it bearish? Because it closes below the opening price. That's why it's bearish. Why is it bullish? Because why is it bullish? Because it closes above the median line of the range of that candlestick bar and also near the high of that candlestick bar. So it is a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish. When you see a bearish candlestick bar that is a bullish, all right, the market sentiment is becoming bullish. One should prioritize bullish trading strategy. After that candlestick bar, where the price went, you see, it went up. It went up, yes or no? So you will prioritize. So you see another bullish trading setup after that bearish candlestick bar that is bullish, you will take advantage of it. By breaking bow, as you did here, you break the bow, retest, okay, now you will be looking for an opportunity to buy after that. You see, there are more to that, and I will be recording more video. As I told you, that I have made it my own job, okay, to dispel all the misconception about candlestick bar. Looking for opportunity to buy here, the top down trading method, break a bow, retest, try form a bullish chart pattern after a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish. You will be looking at that bullish candlestick bar. You will be prioritizing, okay, bullish trading strategy after a bearish candlestick bar becomes very, very bullish. See, it went down all the way here. But look, the bullish trader push it back up. It closes above the median line, almost near the high. You see that? Market sentiment is turning from bearish to bullish. That is the time to roll your sleeve, waiting for an opportunity to buy. This is not the time to sell. Unless, repeat, unless the price goes back below the median line of that bearish candlestick bar that is bullish. You can see that from that point onward, the price did not. So what you can do is to draw the median line of that candlestick bar and know that as long as the price remains above the median line of that bearish candlestick bar that is bullish, one should prioritize bullish trading strategy. Break a bow, retest, turn around, break a bow, retest, turn around, higher low, bullish chart pattern. Anything that will help you to buy, you will be prioritizing those bullish trading strategies. After that candlestick bar that was bearish because it closes below the opening price, but it becomes bullish because it closes above the median line and closes near the high. We don't want to be too excited to shout, and where the price went, it went up. Did you see that? So now you understand why I recorded that video. So if you have not watched the full length of that video that we titled "What is a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish?" You want to watch it, you want to understand it. Here we are. We are giving one example and how to use it to make day trading, swing trading strategies. So this is telling that the market sentiment is turning from bearish to bullish. We must now prepare ourselves to buy using a top-down trading method, looking for bullish chart pattern, looking for break. Turn around and so on and so on. Here it is, it went up beautifully. Yes or no? All right, so this will conclude this short tutorial about revealing an example of a bearish candlestick bar that is a bullish. Every video that we will be recording about candlestick bar, do not discount them or pay attention to everything that we are saying, because there are so many misconceptions when it comes to candlestick pattern and candlestick bar, and it is my duty, as I said before, all right, to remove all those misconceptions, to free trader from those handcuffs, so trader can be free to use a candlestick pattern, candlestick bar like a pro. They may understand the ultimate goal, so trader may understand the language of the candlestick bar. Right. If you have any question or suggestion, put in the comment section. And of course, I will be busy recording another tutorial to answer your specific question. Fitting George, this is another blah blah blah, by the way. You haven't said anything new. Oh, George, you need to improve, mark it down. If you think this is an essential tutorial, feel free to share with your friend on Google Plus, on Twitter, and also on Facebook. Until the next time, enjoy yourself and be very happy. We are the TSTW24 Traders, talking about revealing an example of a bearish candlestick bar that is bullish. Happy trading to you all, and I will speak to you soon.